Yeah, unfortunately, it really didn't help. Dude, MTV! It's like asking, is there a fault line in California?
No, I'm just giving you crap, man. Just pulled an O'Neill.
There you go. Mayor's catching you up. Hey, Gaber! How's it going, hon? Perfect timing. You're in this one. Hopefully we got you some new guy mojo going here. Two pack autographed 8x10. Collectors first. DVBVCF is our verified code. Next, our divisions. AGNADW. Verified code. All right, fellas. No. Nah, sorry, Grammy. MTV is proposing AL East for NL East. Houston! I think Houston might. No, there he is. Never mind. I have a confirm. No, guys. All right, we gotta confirm East for East. Got it. Yes, Grammy, that was a cute pic of Kobe. Gibby, trades are open. I don't know if you heard that earlier, hun. Hey, JR. Okay. Nah, guys. We still got 4 more breaks after this. All right, last call on trades, guys. All 4. I like that answer. Alright, to our break. Night, Shan Holt. Oh no, everybody's telling Maddie good night. Good night, Maddie. All right, Bird's Eye top left, chat cam top right. Break cam front and center. Break title in purple. And collectors in their divisions after the white boxes. Tristar 2-pack, 8x10. Yeah, I realize that now. All right. First one is going to be Andy Pafko. Andy Pafko. So, Braves jersey going to MTV. MTV gets that one. Number 2. Gene Tenence. 6-time World Series champion, 1972 World Series MVP, 1975 All-Star.
I gotta look that one up. I'm not familiar with that one at all. All right, baseball reference. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Eight on the Oakland A's. Let's see, he was 8 years on Oakland. Let's see, 75 and 72 are MVP and series champs. And 75, he was an All-Star, so all three are Oakland. So, since all three inscriptions on the card are Oakland, he is AL West. Plus, his longest tenure was on Oakland. That is Houston. Alright, to our chat screen.